I learned how to cook with my grandmother. My grandmother was 102 years old when she died. And like I said, in Dusong, I was not able to work in the field. So I stayed home and worked in the kitchen at my grandmother's. And we made cornbread and cake and pastries, and we cook alligators, we cook goldfish, we cook ham hock, we cook chitlins. We cook everything we can get our hands on that was running around.